Yes, well done, British crew. Alright. Let's see if we can do a little comparative testing on the M82 round, because it's been said that 75s for America are not working quite so well, so we'll see what the 90mm M82s are like, and we'll go back and check out the 75s, or rather, well, 75s, but technically it's the 76 M1A1 cannon, but anyway. Well, the enemy has made it to Charlie. Let's see what we can do about that. Alright. The answer is it's dealt with. Well then. Okay. Clearly some German tracers up there.
The light forces have captured a zone. Attention to the map.
Stop and listen for a moment because I think there's enemies. Actually, not 100% sure.
We're ahead of the enemy.
Aha. Up there. Don't see him yet. There we go. That's one. Tracked him. That gun whip, though. That'll do for one of them. Nothing.
The light forces have captured a zone.
Zoom! Affirmative.
I'm coming, man. Ooh, they're taking B.
Defense the B point!
Hang on, man. Hang on, Avenger.
We no longer have the advantage.
Get back in that cap, brother. Did get back into the battle. US-3M somewhere. Oh no! Well, that's less than ideal. There he is. Lost him in the climb out there. There he is. It's our boy there. I still have tons of machine gun ammo left. The team is now capturing A. Come on, guys.
Attack the seaport.
That is an EBR. I might be able to deal with him. Figure out where he moved to.
Allied forces have captured a zone. Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Oh, that's it. Well, that works too. And we win. Yeah, I really can't wait for that RP nerf to go away. Really bad. Wrong direction. Wrong direction, Spawn. Wrong direction. Let's see if we can break 15 miles an hour here. Seriously, Gaijin. Half the fucking speed goes away because we drove through a foot deep puddle. Somebody's up here. Come on, M41, I need you. Come on, engine, I need you. kind of disappointing.
Attention to the map.
Somebody shoot smoke up there? Feels like 600 to there, okay. Bro, what are you doing? That's exactly what you get. Level 67, you think you would know better than to just blast away with his machine guns at nothing. One. I don't think I want to cross just yet, though. Oh, well, maybe I do. Dang it! Why does everything have to bounce? To get up here. Oh, good. Two enemy air. Wondrous.
We've been hit.
Pretty good hit, though. Still on fire. Come on. Burn out already. Of course. How long did he get to just burn under control? Just ridiculous. Just ridiculous how long he was under control on fire. See how long he can burn under control. Yes, sir. Come on, airplane. Where is that 451 and why isn't he dead yet? That Leo 451 put his fire out. What do fires even mean anymore to aircraft? Beautiful. We have nobody left on our team. Holy shit, I hit him. Come on, Artie, let's go. Stop, 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 stop! Why is he not scouted? Why was he not scouted? Stop. Get out of here. We have literally got nobody left. What a terrible team effort. I wish my Sherman was all bushed up right now. Well, that's fun. Buddy's right over here. Tiger, maybe? Sounds like a tiger to me.
Attention to the designated grid square.
So that. Go.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Come on. Get out of here. See if we can get up to A. Maybe we can pick off that light tank that's inside the cap. Yep. Wasn't even a light tank. We got some dudes on the ground if they just want to, like, you know, shoot. Wonderful. Damn, where's the light tank? Well, there's a tiger, so that'll be that. I must have killed his gun. Go, boys, go. Fly! Fly! That's something. Now, can we get to rocket launch distance? I really doubt it. I doubt it before they finish capping. Did we stop them? I think we stopped them from capping. The team that remains in the battle is far from embarrassing. Well done, you four left. Up there, back to recapturing. Okay. I have to go in for the ground strike first. Oh, they stopped capping! Let's try one more already on A. Those bombs sure would have been nice to drop. Come on, guns! What are you doing? The inertia is so poor in this game. It's just so poor. How many of them are left? Still an awful lot. Still an awful lot of them left. Air coming. Oh, nice. Sure! I'm the only player on the team that had a kill-to-death ratio better than even. Which is why my kill-to-death ratio is so low as it is. Also, the bullshit with the two fires I set, which led to a death and a loss of a kill. Again, this economy update just cannot come fast enough. It just cannot come fast enough.